In this video, we want to talk about cut function in pandas package in Python programming language. So suppose that we have a dataset like this, which there are some students and we have their marks. And we want to convert their mark into a qualitative mark based on these conditions. For example, 86 is in this interval, so the qualitative mark is going to be B. So first of all, we should import pandas as PD. Then we should define our data frame, which you don't have to type these lines because we have put them in the description below. So now if I print the DF, which is our data frame, and if I run the code, you can see that here's our data frame and we want to convert these marks into qualitative mark. In order to do that, first of all, we should define our cutoff points. So as you can see, our cutoff points are 0, then 50, then you can see 50, then 70, then 90, and then 100. And then we are going to define our labels in a list. So as you can see, the first label is failed. The second label is C. The other one is B. And the last one is A. And then we should simply type pd.cut. And we should pass our values, which is the mark column of our DF. And the bins are our cutoff points. And the labels are our labels variable. And we want to store the results in a column, let's say called qualitative. So now if I print the DF, and if I run the code, you can see that we have converted marks into qualitative marks based on these conditions using the cut function in pandas package using Python programming language.